We have here Gabriel Baby Bull Hernandez. Came out for the fight, man.
Yeah, we came out. We were here originally for Prince. You know what I mean? We were going to come out here and support Prince, but the unfortunate happened and he couldn't be here, but we still came out. We had in our calendar to come on Friday, so we came, you know what I mean?
Got some loyal stablemates.
Yeah, we do. You got to come support them, right? You know what I mean? The more the merrier. It just helps you out. It might give them a little edge, you know what I mean? Just that little comfort, knowing that your whole team is here.
And your thoughts on the fight tonight, man?
Which one?
The Neno versus Oscar.
Man, it was a really good fight, real interesting fight. Had us on the edge of our seats the whole time, but you know how it is. So I was hoping for a draw. I think I would have been happy with a draw, but Neno got his victory, so it's good for him, and it keeps him on going. Just makes him train a little harder for the next one.
Your thoughts, both of you guys?
At least a draw, man. Boy, I guess it was crazy, man.
Yeah, draw, man.
He's a big Neno fan.
I am.
This guy's a big Neno fan, so you can't call us haters and stuff like that, but yeah.
97-92, what fucking fight were you watching?
Boy, that's crazy.
You gotta look at the percentage, though.
See, they don't fail.
So when are you gonna be fighting this kind of style right here, man?
Ooh, man, we're talking to Tiger. We're talking to some people, some promoters from up in LA. So hopefully, maybe two more fights. We want to come over to the States at 6-0. So we're still waiting. We're still waiting on that call or on that next move that we're gonna do.
Okay, and last question, man. Tell us about your fight tomorrow, man.
My fight, it got canceled.
You got canceled? Canceled.
Yeah. So it got pushed back to March 10th or March 24th. They still haven't gave us an exact date, but it's gonna be sometime in March. So that's what we're waiting for.
All right. Message to your fans, Baby Bull.
Hey, please come out and support. You know what I mean? It's cool. It's cool, man. It feels real good when you have all your people coming out to support you. Makes you fight a little bit harder. So come out and support and see what we do when we get to this stage.
A message to all the fans, the haters, and anything, all your haters, if there's haters out there.
I don't think I have many haters, you know what I mean? I think most people like me, but my fans, I thank you for the support, thank you for the likes, thank you for the views, you know what I mean? I like it a lot.
And where to follow you, man?
Follow me on Instagram at TheBabyBull, Facebook, Gabriel Hernandez, Twitter. I don't fuck with Twitter, so don't follow me on that, you know what I mean? But
thank you.
Thank you.